I'll see if we can get a good shot of the shop front from back here. Really, it's a big display window, but building a shop front was quite a lot of fun. I sort of, as I remember, toy shops used to be when I was a kid growing up. Obviously, the shop's probably been there for a very long time, but now it's say the 1960s, and all these toys are all the current ones that are available.